Pound the cut off where it's dim and pour a butter rim. Get the back in at the door and let the dogs kill. Point them out, then turn around, that's how we let them in.
Hey guys, welcome to the 5th episode of 6 Seconds Fortnite. I'm your host, Sankoma, and I'm about to show you an insane trick to shotgun peek someone who's on top of your box. This trick not only gives you a solid right peek on your opponent, but it's also very hard to react because you don't expect it. This is the edit combination that most people do. This runs the risk of getting shot, though. You can also get stare edited on with this peek as well. So doing this edit is definitely dangerous for you. This trick that I offer is still really good because it combines the advantages of a jump shot and gives you a solid right peek while doing it. Here's what it would look like. First, edit these two squares here on the floor so you set up the peek. After, edit the roof, but you have to start the edit here because that's the only area you can see your roof in. Then slide edits on these two squares. So now jump in the corner, hug the corner as much as possible, and then jump up. At the peak of your jump, you have the perfect angle for 200 pump. Make sure you reset the floor afterwards so they can't hit you back. Here's what it looks like in a fight. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.